captains approach midfield for the coin toss. Now with the ball short. Keeps the ball, first down, south. Ball appears to come loose. Loose.
Stop it! hands off to Chad Kerr.
Lossard hands off to Chad Curtis, short gain of a 2-3. Lossard keeps it.
Lossard keeps it, punches through the line, it will be first down.
Lossard keeps it, punches through the line, it will be first down.
Yeah.
our turn. And
turn two, handoff to Purnell. Down 13 and is brought out of bounds.
Ball on the 11.
Hand off to to the right, touchdown South.
Tapia's extra point is good. Walker with a return. He's got some help. And he makes it to about 47-40.
Wasser with the return. He's got some help, and he makes it to about the 47, 48 yard.
Pass to Rhodes, and it is
the North. Pass to Rhodes.
Rhodes
Pass is complete to Roberts.
Pass is complete to Roberts. Derman keeps the ball. Down at the one. Abs extra point is no good.
Hopkins with the return gets to about the two.
Hopkins with the return gets to about the 25. Purnell up the middle, huge gain, it'll be first down.
First and 10, ball on the 46. 4 seconds left to go. Cuffy to the left side.
4 seconds left to go. Cuffy to the left side, gain of about.
Annual, the third.
Somerville through the hole. Somerville through the hole.
High snap. Loose ball.
High snap. Loose ball. Loose.
Keeps the ball.
Burrell Roberts, 2 carries for 17 yards and 1 touchdown. Tyler German had 1 carry for 23 yards. Matt Back.
Tyler German had 1 carry for 23 yards. Matt Back. Davis brought down by number 2.
Noise we got out there for the North. Hartson's pass is complete.
Hartson's pass is complete.
Bartram gives to Wharton to the right side of the...
Bartram gives to Wharton to the right side of the field.
Purnell up the middle.
Purnell up the middle. He will be.
Purnell is given the ball and he.
Purnell is given the ball and he gets the first down.
Martin gives it.
Bartram gives it to Wharton.
Wharton again with the ball.
Wharton again with the ball. Pass to Johnson. Intended for
David Handy checking in. Sherman's pass is complete to number 45, Chad Curtis, and he is heading down 13.
German's pass is complete to number 45, Chad Curtis, and he is heading down 13. Cuffy with a tackle.
First and 10. Ball on about the 26-yard line with 2:18 to go to the end of the second quarter. German keeps the ball, shakes a little bit, and takes it out of bounds at about
the end of the second quarter. German keeps the ball, shakes a little bit, and takes it out of bounds at about the 5.
Luke Baxter, touchdown.
Luke Baxter, touchdown North.
North gonna go for two here.
North gonna go for two here. Touchdown, Matt Baxter. Kick is deep. Cuffy makes it
first and 10.
Sells pass.
5 seconds left to go to the half. Come on.
Sells to Wharton, off to the left side, Proctor in on the tackle.
Hey, low. Matt Smith with the punt. Down by one.
Go!
Matt Smith with the punt. Down by Wharton.
German's pass is complete and he is headed way all the way to the Chesapeake Bay Tunnel. Touchdown!
German's pass is complete and he is headed way all the way to the Chesapeake Bay Tunnel. Touchdown, North! Logan Rose.
Earl's kick is good.
Earl's kick is
Somerville falls.
Somerville falls on the ball at about the.
Bartram's pass is almost
Bartram.
Second and 10. Hartram keeps the ball, runs.
Hartram keeps the ball, runs out of bounds.
Leading tacklers for the North is TJ Thomas from Cambridge South. Is heading up 13 North. Walk down.
Wassert is heading up 13 North. Walk down. Thank you.
And it is no good.
And it is no good.
Somerville.
All right, South fans, let me hear you. Somerville up the...
Third annual Eastern Shore Bowl DVD for $10.
DVD for $10. Wharton gets the... Pass is incomplete. Pass almost. Eldridge, the runner.
Flag on.
Flag on the play. Matt Baxter.
First, Bruce.
first proves unproductive. Brought down. Murphy's kick.
Hartram keeps.
Hartram keeps. Some noise out there, let's get behind your teams. Snells keeps the ball, first down. Go. Hartram keeps it.
To the left.
Cuffing to the left side.
Come on, guys, come on!
Bartram keeps the ball. Purnell with the ball.
Flag on the play.
Flag on the play.
Shovel pass to Somerville.
Shovel pass to Somerville. See where the spot is. Bartram keeps the ball first. Bartram keeps it. Purnell scores, touchdown!
Harmon's kick is good!
Harmon's kick is good!
Hammond's kick goes out of bounds.
Come here!
Baxter returning the ball. Defensive line. German keeps the ball.
Flag on the play.
Flag on the play. German slips up.
German's pass is
German's pass is complete to
German's pass.
German's
touchdown, North.
Touchdown, North. German completes. To Luke Baxter.
Pap's kick is good.
Pap's kick is good.
Earl's kick is deep. Cuffy. Cuffy with the return makes it.
Earl's kick is deep. Cuffy. Cuffy with the return.
Garza on the tackle. Yeah.
Martin. The South will punt.
Hopkins through the middle makes it to about the 33.
Hopkins through the middle makes it to about the 30, 31 yard line. Sells to Hopkins. Intended for
Thank you. And that is your game, folks. The final score. And now for the South Offensive Player of the Game. The Offensive Player of the Game for the South is given to number 36 from Stephen Decatur, Markel Purnell. He had 13 carries for 75 yards and one touchdown. The Defensive Player of the Game for the South is David Handy, number 41 from James M. Bennett. 11 tackles, 6 solo tackles tonight. The North Offensive Player of the Game is number 10 from Queen Anne's, Tyler German. 6 for 8 passing for 241 yards and 3 TDs, 5 rushes for 50 yards. The Defensive Player of the Game for the North goes to TJ Thompson, number 3 from Hebert, South Dorchester. Inside linebacker with 7 tackles, 4 solo, and 1 forced fumble. Congratulations to those gentlemen.